I made it to Las Pegasus before the fastest, most thrilling ride of all time closes for good!
Wait, the fastest, most thrilling ride of all time? She hasn't heard of the Wild Blue Yonder?
Of course I have! It's that one where, all right, you got me. What is it?
Only the coolest roller coaster ever!
You can't really call yourself a Wonderbolt if you haven't been on it.
Oh, it looks incredible!
Oh, it is. First, you strap yourself into the cloud rocket car, and then you're catapulted straight through a
series of daring dips and terrifying turns! Flipping upside down so many times, you don't know which way is up! Till finally you climb to the highest peak on the rails, then drop towards the ground at lightning speed before coming up to a screeching halt! It's the coolest ride ever to exist in the history of Equestria!
So, when did you ride it?
Oh! I haven't.
My little pony, my little pony.
Tons of fun!
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness,
it's an easy feat.
And magic makes it all complete.
You have mine. Didn't you know you are my very best friends.
The ride closes this week, forever! But I can't go to Las Pegasus because I have to teach at Twilight School. I'm gonna miss out on the coolest roller coaster of all time! Unless...
Why do I feel like you're about to ask me a mighty big favor?
Can you cover my glasses?
Absolutely.
Really? Awesome!
On one condition. You tag along with a few other ponies going to Las Pegasus.
You don't mean Granny Smith.
No, no, of course not. I mean Granny Smith and the rest of the Gold Horseshoe gals.
Hurry your haunches, hennies!
Grand Auntie Applesauce, Cousin Apple Rose, and Cousin Goldie Delicious. Why, I'm sure they'd be plump tickled to have you join their annual Grand Mare's trip to Las Pegasus. It'll be perfect. I'll teach your classes, and you can look after them for me.
Look after them?
So they don't get too carried away. Usually Big Mac goes along as a chaperone, but I'm sure he'd love a break.
There is no way I'm going to Las Pegasus with a bunch of old, slow grannies.
So you don't mind missing your only chance to ride the Wild Blue Yonder?
Fine! I'll go!
That's the spirit. Now skedaddle so I can help him get ready.
Applejack! If you seen my cranky flank crane, I can't find it in this whole tootin' farmhouse.
It's, gonna take a while.
Why is this taking so long? The Wild Blue Yonder's gonna close before we even get to Las Pegasus.
Here. I made a list to help you keep the grandmares out of trouble. Don't want to have to bring them back home before you get to go on your roller coaster.
That could happen?
Only if you don't follow the rules. These grannies need a lot of care. If one of them overdoes it, it's bye-bye Las Pegasus for the lot of you.
Make sure they get their naps. Eat only soft foods. Careful when dancing. Don't get too excited. Seriously?
And don't let them out of your sight. Ever.
Wait, then how am I supposed to go on the roller coaster?
You'll find time, and you might even learn a thing or two about having a good time from these old gals.
Yeah, that'll happen.
All right, y'all, time to get this show on the road. Or in the sky, in this case.
Is it time?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
the pansy in the plant pot?
You know, this hot air balloon ride reminds me of the time I climbed a tree. Have I ever told you that story?
Only about a million times.
Huh? What did you say?
They said they've heard the tree story.
Oh, you want to hear the tree story. Okay.
Here we go again.
Back when I was a young filly, I was afraid of tree climbing, knees knocking, hoofs sweating. Have you ever had the hoof sweats? Well, they're just the worst thing. You know, Cousin Strudel, she used to get them too. Now, of course, she was a champion fritter through.
Your journey.
Nope. How about a trot down the avenue to see the sides, girls?
Oh, forget the sides. I came here to play some serious horseshoe toss.
Oh, can we see the rainbow fountains at the water show? They're so magical.
My pores are crying for a mud mask at the Prism Palace Spa.
You know what would be really fun? Relaxing in our room. Come on, last one to the hotel is a rotten apple. Let me get that for you. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! There it is! The best roller coaster ever!
Oh, warm up those withers, ladies! There's a horseshoe hurling trophy with our names on it!
Don't let them get too excited, or you'll have to go home.
Whoa. That sounds a little too exciting. Why don't we get you checked in first?
Oh, my. You are a strong pony. I just should have hawks.
Welcome to our Gold Horseshoe Suite. Only the best of the best for our favorite guests. Which, of course, means you, lovely mares.
Why, thank you, bushel in the pack, you scrumptious morsel of frosted carrot cake.
Oh, thank you, ma'am.
I think he was sweet on me. Maybe I should ask him to accompany me to the magic show tonight.
You sure your name's not Apple Saucy? Better find the brakes on that buggy, sugar. We just got here.
You're right. Better see what else is out there first. The day is young and I am not.
Granny Smith's right. Let's not overdo it. How about a nice nap so you can really enjoy Las Pegasus?
A good idea. We could use some shut-eye.
But I'm not tired. Oh, right. I yawn.
You go along now and explore while we rest, Sugar Booger. Yawn.
If you say so. What? They'll be in here sleeping the whole time I'm gone. Quit judging me. One ticket for the coolest roller coaster of all time, please. But this line never ends.
I know, right? Good thing we can just stand here all day without any responsibilities waiting for us. Oh, hey, thanks.
Enjoy the ride.
Didn't even know I left.
Ah! They're gone! Granny Smith! Apple Rose! Are you here? Apple's on! I'm the worst chaperone ever!
Don't let them out of your sight.
I know, I know! Excuse me, sir. Have you seen a group of old mares around here?
Lady, you just described half the ponies in this place.
Oh, this place is huge. They could be anywhere.
Goldie! 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 Goldie!
Can they do it? Can good old Goldie Delicious and the Gold Horseshoe Gals break the old-time resort record, folks?
Yeah! Now, that's how you hurl a horseshoe.
No way! Goldie's totally got game!
Make some noise for the best play game of horseshoes this resort has ever seen! Can you believe your eyes, folks?
Yeah! Yeah! Go, Goldie!
Stand up! She's getting excited!
Huh? Uh-oh!
Mind if I try? Whoops! Guess I'm no good at this game. Sorry.
And the Gold Horseshoe Gals are out! Looks like the show's over, everypony.
Aww. Oh, I'm so glad I found you. Everypony feeling okay? Not too excited?
Pretty much the opposite right now.
Good. From now on, I'm not letting you grannies out of my sight.
In that case, let's paint the town candy apple red.
Ooh, we could play more games.
Or go shopping for hats. Have I ever told you about the time I got a new hat and it turned out to be a bird?
That's what we ought to do.
Really?
Hit the buffet. Oh, that horseshoe tossing sure works up an appetite. I love me some nachos. I'ma set my dentures loose on these fiddles until the crumbs cry, huh? Oh.
They can only eat soft foods. You're a nacho away from no roller coaster.
Come on, Granny. You know you can't have those. They're super crunchy. How about some nice, soft carrot soup instead?
I thought you were supposed to be the fun one.
Wait, I am fun!
Attention all thrill seekers! There's only one day left to ride the ride of all rides, the Wild Blue Yonder, before it's gone for good. Get in line, now!
So, what does every pony want to do tonight? I was thinking, go to our room and put on eye masks and earplugs.
I'd rather hit the club and show off my dance moves. I'm quite a legend when it comes to rumba.
Oh, let's go! Sounds kind of intense. Aren't you all exhausted from your big day?
Heck no! We save up our energy all year for Las Pegasus weekend. Isn't that right, girls?
Dancing it is, then. I'll be there.
Careful when dancing!
Stop doing that! That's probably enough dancing for now. Right, Apple Rose?
Oh, that was just my warm-up.
Look, it's our favorite magicians, Big Bucks and Jackpot. And aren't they looking handsome as ever?
You little fillies have got some smooth moves. Say, how would you Gold Horseshoe Gals like to bring some of that good energy into our magic show tonight? Here's 5 complimentary VIP tickets to our most amazing trick in the Pony Fantastic Theater, just over there.
Sugar Cube, we never miss your show.
Fabulous. We'll save a spot for you.
on stage.
And in our hearts.
So gross.
Girls, Applesauce landed us some very important pony tickets for the show tonight.
Oh, come on! You said you were going back to the room after dancing, so each pony could have some alone time?
Oh, now don't be a stick in the mud. Trust me, you'll love this show. It's the best thing in Las Pegasus.
Oh, hey! Thanks for giving me your place in line. They said I'm one of the last ponies ever to ride the Wild Blue Yonder.
For the trick that made us famous.
The most dangerous magical feat known to Pony Kai. We'd like to invite some very special mares to the stage.
That's our cue, girls.
Hey, where are you going? Come back!
Meet our lovely assistants.
They will make a splashtastic escape using only the instructions we give them with our minds.
Don't try this at home, folks.
Do I really have to say anything?
Release those grannies right now!
What you going to do that for? That was our big star moment.
You were in danger. I saw the water. You were trapped.
Oh, Pish-tosh. This is a magic show. We've seen it 1,000 times. Every pony always escapes.
That's right, folks. Because of our skill as magicians.
And now, a disappearing act.
Well, I hope you're happy. We've been waiting to be picked as the lovely assistants in that trick for years.
You keep ruining our fun! I had a hot hoof going in that game you decided to lose for us.
And I wanted to eat those nachos at the buffet.
And I could have torn up the dance floor if you didn't keep stopping me.
They're being too polite to say it, so I will. Rainbow Dash, we thought you'd be a hoot, but I ain't never met a wetter hen.
What?
She's right. You've had your mane in a twist ever since we arrived.
Is something the matter, dear?
I'm so sorry, Everypony. The truth is, all I wanted to do for this whole trip is ride the Wild Blue Yonder. I mean, it's why I came to Las Pegasus in the first place. Applejack told me not to let you out of my sight, or you might overdo it and we'd have to go home early.
Applejack put you up to this?
Well, now it's too late. I ruined your trip, and it's the last day ever to ride the Wild Blue Yonder. The line is so long, I'll never get to go on it. Hey, what's so funny?
Is that all you wanted?
Well, fish-flavored kitten kibble, why didn't you say so sooner? Come on, girls!
We're Gold Horseshoe members, the most exclusive club in Las Pegasus. And she's with us.
We've been coming here every moon since we can remember. Even some we don't remember.
It definitely has its perks.
Like fancy suites and roller coaster rides?
That's right. And I hope you like riding in the front.
Yes! This is amazing! Isn't this amazing?
Sugar, you probably want to hold on back now.
sorry I misjudged you for being older ponies. You mares are actually pretty cool.
Rainbow Dash?
Yeah, Granny?
The girls and I have been talking, and we think you're a hoot after all. We'd like to invite you to become a permanent member of the Gold Horseshoe Gals!
Really?
Same time next year?
I wouldn't miss it for anything.